This is not the end yet. That was cutting it close. My thanks for the assistance. I would have thought there were friendly, and dare I even say, cute demons out there. However, I will not allow my beard to be nibbled.
What do you need today?
try to evade my sorcery, if you can.
He can blather away in the afterlife now. Brother, you know what to do. Come on, let's get it done.
Dragon of Heaven, bear witness to our unshakable bond and unbreakable will.
Corrupt officials, eh? That's good. I will do justice to them for what the law has not done.
My dutiful blade has slain thousands of scoundrels.
And yet there's no end to it. It's as if this war only claims the decent men, leaving nothing but scum.
As true warriors, we are honor-bound to defend the innocent.
I'll prove I'm no mere brawler. I want to see people smiling again, and I'll do what it takes so they can.
With chivalry in our hearts, let our strength match that of the Qinlong itself.
What a feeling! We've not done that since back at the Peach Orchard.
Indeed. My soul has not been stirred like that for some time. Brother, you are unharmed.
The Yellow Turban soldiers have left the area. Take the path behind the altar and go to Guanzong.
We will follow and no doubt meet again.
Assuming you don't get yourselves killed!